I'm feeling sheepish.
No, I'm a terrible friend.
Oh, no.
So, I heard you got your job back.
Wow, news travels fast. How'd you hear?
Oh, Clyde sent everyone an email saying that we had to be particularly nice to you per a Mr. Daryl Van Horn's request.
Wait, Daryl got me my job back? Wow. Guess maybe Daryl isn't such a bad guy after all.
Yeah, if you say so. But anyway, you know, congratulations.
So, is that why you came over? Because Clyde said you had to be nice to me?
Nah, I was gonna apologize anyway. I just figured it'd be better to do it here than at the office.
I'm the one who really needs to apologize, Penny. I never should have said those things. I'm so sorry.
No. You were right. I needed to hear them. I was obsessing, and I want you to know that I am so over Jamie...
Dalton.
So over him. So, goodbye, Jimmy Dalton, and thank you for the memories. And, if you'll excuse me, I think I'm gonna call Waterman Don and apologize for my appalling behavior. Borrowing this.
Okay.